Just as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop there, I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Defend myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please.